Hi everyone, welcome back to our channel, The Hungry Young Man. Today in our Ramadan kitchen, we'll be learning how to make royal jelly falooda. Do not miss the tip that we provide in every video, so make sure you watch the video until the end. You can check the recipes in different languages on our description box below. So let's get started. The ingredients are milk, whipping powder, jelly powder, you can take any flavor, almonds, raisins, pistachios, chia seeds, vermicelli, sugar, apple, banana, pomegranate. So let's get started. For jelly, keep a pan, add 1 cup of water. Once it is hot, add jelly powder. Stir it well. You can take any flavor. We have taken raspberry flavor here. Once it is done, pour it to the bowl and refrigerate it to set. Now, in another pan, add 1 cup of water. Once it is boiled, add 2 to 3 tablespoons of vermicelli to boil. Keep it aside. In a blender, add milk, sugar, and whipping powder. Grind it and pour it to the bowl. Now strain the vermicelli and keep refrigerated for 10 minutes. Soak the chia seeds in 1/2 cup of water and refrigerate it for 10 minutes. Add 2 spoon of raspberry jelly liquid to milk and whipping cream mixture. Now, chia seeds, banana, pomegranate, pistachios, almonds, raisins, finely chopped apple, jelly is set and we have cut, vermicelli, vanilla ice cream, mixture of whipping powder and milk. So take a glass, add 2 tablespoons of chia seeds, add 2 tablespoons of vermicelli, add it as per your requirement. Now add jelly add finely chopped apple add pomegranate add 2 to 4 tablespoons of whipping powder and milk mixture. Add a scoop of vanilla ice cream. Add almonds, raisins, pistachios, you can use any of your favorite nuts also. Add honey, this is the optional. Now our royal jelly falooda is ready to serve. You can check out our Ramadan playlist at the end. Please leave a like, share, and if you are new to our channel, do subscribe. Press the red button and the bell icon next to it. Thank you.